trying to bring it in a very short time, and what personally, not an expert in the field that we've been debated, and as a member of the Academy, I think this has been an important piece of the ongoing work that is the mission of our Academy, which is to promote a different way of being in this world. I heard that, to confess the truth, I didn't understand 100% of the specific concept, although they are very intriguing and I had to ask for clarification. But I see that this seminar, this course has been totally congruent of what we say and what we try to do in India, in any other sector. You know, this is congruent from the very beginning of the foundation of our Academy. And it's even congruent with all our efforts. I didn't do it particularly, but Gary, for example, yeah, years working for peace and disarmament. That's really congruent. What we're talking about is to make a peace with the planet, and not only with human beings, and a peace with the destruction that we inflict on ourselves. I think also it's a moral responsibility of people aware, as we are, to bring all this knowledge to fruition, the people that don't have all this knowledge. And I think for the success of our value and idea, our mission is put to test, not to talk alone, but to follow in a term set of pilot. So for example, I'm not saying that we should do that, but brainstorm how to, already doing it. You know, there is Mariana that is talking about her narrative and, you know, how congruent, and we have a politician. This is already a very good sign, but now how we can do it? We need to brainstorm. It could be facilitating change, just in, like in other field. It could be like we contribute to put a indicator in our website, another website, how this ethical investment is effective and growing. Just creating network. Then creating, some meetings where there are the media people, the opinion makers. We need, at any rate, to address the world population and, of course, put ourselves to the service as facilitators, not the teachers that go and blah, 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 teach others what they should learn, but how we can relate each other in a dear moment of human history with an open mind, willing to be able to learn from others, not so much to want to. I think, like in money, our specific mission is to be channels, is to be conveyor, is to be sharing also our ignorance and asking other people. So I feel very successful because often my personality brings me in my field that I know a lot of to be a little, you know, I am in the know. Now I learned more this time because I knew that I was ignorant. And you know, I started to feel that to be ignorant but willing to learn is even smarter than to know a lot and trying to teach others. So congratulations to all of you.